evangelism for me is not just sharing the gospel, but also showing the gospel. Without people, there is no ministry. And so everywhere you go, you're going to come in contact with somebody who has a story. And I have no idea what that story was, but I do know the story of Jesus Christ.
And maybe you're sitting there going, well, not everybody in the world is dependent on me walking this out. No, not everybody, but some are. And those are probably people you care deeply for.